you see a clue? Oh, on the rocking chair. This rocking chair is our second clue. You know what we need? Our handy dandy notebook. Right. Hey, you know, I think I'll just use my red crayon for this red rocking chair. So, a line for the arch of the chair, two curved lines around for the arms, lines going this way for the seat, lines going this way for the back, and squiggly lines for the rockers. A rocking chair.